stories are based on events that really happened. The mystery of Mary Celeste is also one of them. In short, we can tell like non-fiction stories. On 5th December 1872, Captain David Morehouse was sailing in a merchant ship named Captain across the Atlantic Ocean from New York to Gibraltar.
Captain
Captain David Morehouse driving his merchant ship. What was his merchant ship's name?
Can you again repeat the question?
Sure. Where was Captain David Morehouse driving his merchant ship? What was his merchant ship's name? If you're confused, you can ask me the answer.
I can tell you.
I have written it here, so you move it up to the 5th December 1872. And Captain David Morehouse's merchant ship name was Brigantia. Could you repeat it again?
December 1872 and
Day Gatia
and Day
Gatia.
Gracias.
You may sit. Okay. Sally, stand up. What was missing besides the people? Of Mary Celeste.
From New York to Gibraltar.
Thank you, and I would like to end the topic.